winner by one lap today, Luke William Vivi. Round of applause, please. Thank you.